66% under the age of 25 feel uncertain about the future when it comes to sustainability.
I'm one of those young people, and we're worried for a good reason.
For we are a generation raised in a time of talk. Talk about a crisis.
Of irreversible changes. Of man-made consequences.
They talk on social media and news. Talk about growing populations.
About overcrowded megacities.
Food loss and climate change. It seems like everyone around us is just talking.
But enough talk. I'm going for something else. I'm going for engineering.
Engineers put words into action. In fact, they've already started. Today we have ships running on electricity, smart factories predicting their own maintenance, and cooling technology that reduces food loss. Cities that let AI predict the need for heating and cooling. It's a smarter way of using our resources. Like in Benxi, China, a city that was once covered in so much smog that it couldn't be seen on satellite photos. But today, Benxi breathes freely thanks to district heating. This is more than talk. This is engineering a sustainable tomorrow, where electric cars can drive much further on a single charge.
By the way, with surplus energy from the local supermarket.
And at home, efficiency becomes common sense thanks to smart heating.
Set the room temperature to 21 degrees. And then there's something essential to all of us, food.
Farmers can now use satellites to guide tractors so they can sow their fields with 1 centimeter accuracy. And through data and analytics, they can produce much more out of every harvest. But all these changes are just the beginning. Think of the potential if we take all our solutions and connect the dots.
We could create CO2 neutral megacities with clean air, high quality of life, and energy efficiency in every single solution, where we simply get much more out of less. But this is not a talking point.
For while we might be a worried generation, we are also a generation of action. This is where the transformation starts.
Join us so that together we are engineering tomorrow.